Warning tonight about the dangers of dodgy heaters after fire tore through a Richmond home. As Reid Butler reports, the intensity of the flames was captured from the sky by passengers on board a hot air balloon.
Spectacular views are a given on an early morning hot air balloon ride, but this was something else. Flames and thick plumes of black smoke billowing from a Richmond home.
It was just flames licking up on all, it seemed like all four sides of the buildings. It was pretty terrifying to think that there might have been people in there.
Christopher Shorten was flying the balloon. He and his passengers could only watch as the fire at the Belgravia Street property took hold.
Jeepers. I thought they got out.
They did, but this resident had to be treated for breathing problems, and while no one was badly injured, the tenants didn't have insurance. Precious belongings, including a prized vintage comic book collection, gone. As for the cause, it's believed a dodgy heater may be to blame, sparking this warning from authorities ahead of winter.
Heaters, don't leave them unattended. It was an unoccupied heater, so a tenant left their room to go to work during the day, and the other occupants of the building were alerted by the smoke detector and found the heater on fire.
Despite the intensity of the blaze, firefighters were able to prevent the flames from spreading.
There's not much room between the buildings, but crews did a really good job.
Now attention turns to what was inside the ceiling of the home, asbestos. The property will be sealed off tonight and the council will remove the dangerous fibres tomorrow morning. Reid Butler, 9 News.